Hi to YouTube subscribers and everybody else in the remaining social network. It's Xbox King, and welcome back to another episode of Splatoon 3 Return of the Mammalian. So, current status, we are currently on Island-Site 5, and here, we're gonna clean up that area. As soon as I get the better voice to throw small fry at it. Come on, buddy, and go. Okay, now there's nothing stopping us. Okay, we got the egg, and we got the shiny. Oh, one music. Nice. Alright, so, with that in mind, on to the next area. Okay, upside to enemy backside. In this mission, you must use skill cutting to aim at the enemies from behind to reach the goal. So what? If I cannot from the front, I lose or something? Oh, no, it's literally... I get it. Literally, hit them on the backside. Gotcha. Because that's their weak spot. Oh, screw you. Come on, come and get some. Whee! Alrighty, huh? Yeah, having a decoy is so good in this kind of situation. Ready, ho! Come on, wait! The shockwave actually pushed me back. Interesting. Come on, come and get them. And everybody! Oh, come on, really? Well, that was lame. We're gonna be totally awesome. Whatever. Oh well, oh well, oh well. So, how do we do this next? Alrighty? Oh, and he has headphones. Oh, it's one of those. Okay, that's new. Wait, ow. Again, those shockwaves do a lot more damage than they look than it was. Not enough damage to be a problem, but enough to know. Righty, okay, let's see. So, what do we have in the archives? Okay, let's see. Okay, it's good to watch the among the Botsum and Jetsum. Guinea people. Among the Botsum and Jetsum. Of humanity from the colony, they broke into microscopic fragments. Because they had repeatedly absorbed and wrapped humanity's wishes over the years, the crystal retained those feelings. Interesting. Okay, remind me again, how much do I need for the next 5? Plus 5, damn! Well, whatever, on to the next one. Okay, so... okay, the slower duelies, let's go. Spread enemy fire. Oh, you know, just pull them up. Whichever comes first. Okay, that works. Oh, I can see the goal. Okay, can I get there? Not even close. Oh, come on! Okay, there we go. Alrighty. Okay, so far so good. I'm pretty certain there was a faster way to do this. Alrighty. Okay, the ink is okay, crack it. Just come right to my line of fire, I appreciate the courtesy. Oh, Yeah, it sucks to be you, but I can reach you. So I can kill you. Alrighty. Always a matter of geometry, people. Always a matter of geometry. Oh, come on, really? I made the big box at the beginning. And it's with armor! Oh, come on. Eh, whatever. Alrighty, I think that's all of them. Wait! Don't fall, you moron. Let's go, 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 go. And now it's even more armor. And now it's the final checkpoint!
Yay!
Okay, so what's the gimmick? I got more armor than you! Okay, so... Okay, not the mo- I gotta admit, not the most elegant way of doing this, but hey, got the job done. Victory! Okay, with Bawito, the squids, octopus, and assorted sea creatures that trapped in the water of Alterna absorb these crystals into their bodies. Oh, so that's what happened. Okay, so that's why the sea wyvern bald white kid did. Interesting. So it wasn't just a natural evolution that led to the Inklings and the Octolings. A concrete block! Oh, and some hydroponics! Makes sense. Okay, let me see the map. Alrighty. Cover everything! Okay, where are the shinies? Kind of boy with a buddy. Okay, if we teach it, turn off. Ready ho, on to the next area. Okay. Very we got a new cover. Well damn. Washing machine. Alright, let's go. And regular bomb. The range on this thing is about as big as I think it is. Oh, those annoyances again. Okay, can I? I can't. And I think that was not what I was supposed to do on that other level. But you know, I could report it, and so I did. Okay, let's spin, spin, spin to win. Come on, bring it on. Really? Come on, just fall already. Just a regular old shield. Actually, what happens if I throw a bomb at it? It shatters. Why did I do that last time? There we go. Big whoop, I can get inside the shield. To win! Already? Oh, is it just me or this was inside 5 going out quick? Oh, maybe just me. Alrighty, and that's how you come. Move, move, move! Ow! Sure. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. Oh! Really now? Move! Shields my ass! Nice. Okay, things are moving along nicely. This person did continue till one day, the marine organ began to feel something. Something fresh. Okay, that's interesting. Hello. Okay, so, making waves with splashdown. You got my attention. My complete and undivided attention. Let's go! Okay, this had to be interesting. And splashdown! Really? Oh, crap. Wow, that happened. Okay, we're breaking through. As we should. Okay. Hop! Clean it up. Okay, so. And timing! Oh, fine. Yeah, timing. And dead! Man, that's annoying. I was supposed to get all of them at once. Wait. And dead. Okay, that's all of them. Okay, final checkpoint, final checkpoint. Oh, right! Oh, that was fun! Born, a strong resemblance to humanity's best desire to return to our surface. Okay, too many snipers. Okay, avoid enemy fire. Okay. Let's get Matrix. With the shield. Okay, I get to the goal. Let's go, go, go! Now I'm shutting all of ink. Alright, let's go, 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 go. Take a snipe. I'm gonna say bolt, but ink in your face. Well, whatever. Let's get going. Oh, crap! And it's up there because of course. Lucas range to be noted. And yeah, these guys have no reaction time. Okay, and I think there's only one sniper left. The one at the very top. Go, 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 go. Okay, so yeah, just take care of it. Sure, now give me the Tenta missile. Fine. Well, whatever. A victory is a victory. And we're in. Woo! Okay, so. Spurred by these impulses and whatever else had been floating in the polluted water, the sea creature began to evolve rapidly. So yeah, this is the part place of the Octolings and the Inklings. Quite the fun if I didn't show myself. Alrighty people, we're over half an hour in. So I think it's the perfect place to end this episode. Oh, what's that Dino? Next time, we're going to keep going. Wait, there's still a few levels I need to take care of. Before we go to the last site. So, until then people, I'm going to leave it here, and that's Grim Secret. Oh, it's like a scroll! Okay. Yo, Barry C. Hotliest, hottest, only owner. Ha! I got split from a bit of stock up on stock. That's all good. Harmony, yep, from Chirp Chirp, is going in, and she knows the shop way better than me. So, business? That's gonna keep it right booming. Hey. Anyway, people, as I was saying, I'm going to leave it here. Till next time, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Ring the bell, you know the drill. Till next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!